So the late money's for the 5, Miss Tilly Blue. And it's firmed in from 6 down to 460. Green light is on, set to run. Third of Angola, they're ready. Set. Racing, Emily together, jump well. Speed from Go Forward, Gemma and Miss Tilly Blue. Velocity Forcer just stalks that trio, getting a check badly. Emily together, it dropped out of it sharply. Springbrook went past it, so did Long Gully Nicky. Now the race is right on. Go Forward, Gemma, the Ruffy led. Velocity Forcer trying to get through a gap deep out Miss Tilly Blue, but the Ruffy, Go Forward, Gemma, if you don't mind. Go for Gemma from Miss Tilly Blue. Emily together in a photo with Velocity Forced. It was a shade unlucky. Then Long Gully Nicky and Springbrook last in. The Ruffy takes it. Go for Gemma. Well, there you go. Kev Bewley, 21.70 on the UTAB, takes it out and has gone straight to the lead. Emily together copped a nasty check early on. It went back to the rear, so it's done a pretty good job to get fourth. But it's 4, 5, and 8 Velocity Forcer. It was a shade unlucky. Just needed a gap to come through, and it didn't get that run and ended up finishing third. 4, 5, 8, 2. It's a blowout. 23.44 the time. A length, the winning margin by a length. And that's its second win at start, number 16. 4, 5, 8, 2 on the third at Gawler.